Hey guys, I'm Wolfs here, and today we are continuing off the cooking man. Julius Day in law school, set for a demolished new entry. Hey, this is a school from the leaflet. Then maybe he is here after all. I'm scared already. Exam result posted here. Okay, let's check the boys with him. Glitch's room. A meme about necessary repairs. Deep issue in the wall behind the eastern bookshelf in the basement storehouse. Repair needed. A list of faculty. Hello, Andrew Robinson. Okay, nothing this way. You can play the Stacy Lizzie for the key by it. You got the infirmary key. Okay. For the mount, don't lose the key. Okay, each one's got a star key. Yeah, look at the infirmary. You found a parlor key in one of the drawers. What did we find? Alarky. We could take the stairs or go straight forward. Which lecture hall is locked? Okay, now we're going up. Oh, we can go down. Huh? Was there someone there? I couldn't really see them in the dark. What's this? I guess this wire is Art or something. Not sure what it's supposed to be though. Apparently it was made by Ray Twain of the Lectures. Box of tools. You got a screwdriver, you got a crowbar, you got a hammer. Oh, so much tools! Nothing in the refrigerator. No, we know anything could be in the fire plot. Could be in here. You're going McCree. No? Can I find the person? Okay. We've got loads of stuff from that. We've got screwdriver, hammer, and crowbar. The only thing I can think of would go up. What did I say? Tea cleaning tools. That's why you got to examine everything, you never know what you'll find. Okay, close passcode for the spot. Looks like some sort of diary. Michael detained me into a cabinet before I knew he would join my class each. Okay, who's this? The Michael. I need to find out Michael's birthday. Keith's room is among them. John's Keith's room. Okay, these sofas can't really get past them. Why does this little school have math books? Boy, I'm terrible at math. Binary number is made up of two numerical digits, also known as bytes. Oh no, how am I gonna remember this? Oh, and I got a phone! I can take pictures of this, you never know when you need it. Indeed, all I need is a number. even them, and I got a feeling there's something to do with it. My name number made up of dead shorts, I don't know, bits. So any of these could be the numbers. Okay, it's 4 digits. Let's see. I can never have the picture. It could be I need to find out what the number for this is. You have the key to the room inside. I opened it. There was. That's some sort of diary. I lost it over my security box password so I couldn't get into the computer room, and the headmaster got angry at me. This is the worst. I thought I had it when I was waiting for the simulator in the referring room. Maybe I left it in the book somehow. I should go look. If I use my ID as a password like Andrew does, then I wouldn't forget, but risky. Of course, if you just use a random number, then you have my problem. Thank you. some of these can't open yet. Push me down the stairs. Hey, who was that? You be. What are you doing in the school, you shady punk? Shady punk? I'm just looking for someone. You showed me out of the blue. Who are you? Give me a name or I'll call the police on you. David Hoover. I'm looking for a guy who I was thinking was here. I'm not a robber or anything. You sure? As if a robber would say they were one. What do you want? A permitted? Permit, damn it. Now you're telling me who you are, if you're going to ask me. I'm Dee, graduated from the school, so I came bringing back some memories. Dee, that's your name? Not actually the oldest one I've heard, but it's a nickname, dummy. You think I test some shady guy my real name? Pfft. What a little brat. But I guess I ain't stolen anything yet. Just wondering, so don't mind me smell ya.
Die!
What the hell is his problem? Didn't even apologize, he's pissed me off.
Oh, it's Roy.
You're not the ferryman room. They say people despise those who think similar to them, or whose similar circumstances. But humans are curious, and they can hide any outward appearance of goodwill or hatred, though they are two-faced deep down. They can make the idea seem unthinkable. You may despise someone much like you, but it may in your heart have effect for them. Impossible is not impossible. I never understood these philosophy stuff. Wouldn't you just dislike people you don't like?
I just realized. But that person who threatened you is no longer part of that.
I just leave them to it.
Builds
an evil. A regular bug was checking in and out. Okay, this has got a date. I'm writing this down. It says 1726 to 1818. I think of Dakota Independent. He is something called the father of American law and justice. Attached to the wall, but screws a little loose. If I had the right to, I could unscrew it. I do have a screwdriver with me. Let's go to the school hall on the portrait. There's a writing behind this. 1647 is going for something. I might write this down as well. On this. Yeah, we found another code. And this is. Shelves in the basement are for staff only. Those who require a book, the basement, sign a form accompanied by staff to get the materials as possible. Okay, we can't get through there. Okay, we found some stuff here, so we've got to save. So once you do achievements. Okay, we still don't know what this is. It appears to be written by art, says by Ray Tween. Ten, one, oh, one. Wait a minute. Ten, one, so one, two, three, four. Now I got that number thing, I seem to understand that now. nothing in there. That one's already been opened, so there's nothing in here either. Find out what room this is first before we tie it. Which room is this? John Keith. John Keith could be 1, 6, 4, 7. Yippee! I got the key to the lecture hall right inside. So I got a jump up here with happiness, you know? I got it right. So I love it when I get really smart somehow. What? Oh, for fuck's sake, why is he here? Back in the hotel, I thought. I think I'm about to think about it later. Got a run. I'm not lady if I was me, but you can stand there. Shit, my brain, it killed me! I'm glad I fucking safe before I left that room. Tradition to know shit. I need to see what talking used to kill him. I'm not crowbar, am I? What items do I have? Crowbar, hammer. Crowbar did nothing. Damn it, you crooked man. Why is he here? Do we have anything we can use on it? I died again! I'm not really good with the cooking man. I don't know what I'm meant to use on the crooked guy. Because he can run fast, and every time I get down the hole, he kills me. He is a crooked man. Okay, try again. Lag! Thank you. items. You got the fucking key. You locked the room. Yeah! You're locked in there, mate. Surely that will keep it in. Phew. But this is bizarre. I mean, back at the hotel, and then the hotel's hours away, isn't it? How could it really be following me? Why? How? God, this is driving me nuts. Or am I hallucinating this thing? Then again, it is ecstasy, so it can't be by my imagination. It exists, the monster that is. D, if that monster's here, I have to warn D. Tell me he's gotta get out of here. He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. Yeah. I'm confused where to go. So we've got to go back down, because I know he went downwards. So he went down here, I'm sure of. Okay, he's not down in this room. D, where are you? Okay, there's nothing in these rooms. Yeah, no, the lecture hall. Okay, before. Okay, he's just gonna walk in there. Lecture hall room. On. So, that means he might not be able to do that one. Parents, faculty, and staff, I thank you for coming today. Today is for us the best day of our lives. Because today we leave out the nest of our school and begin our climb into adulthood. Those who passed the bar exam, those who didn't, those who became clerks or notaries of teachers, all of us will be graduating from the school and we owe a great debt to you. It. Though even if it managed to graduate, some of us may need to put a little more time into the studies. But these graduates have one thing in common. They're filled with hope for their future. They're ready to challenge what lies ahead. To our dreams, to our yet unsure future, and may we have God's grace. Hello. Dee, how did you get into the lecture room? Wasn't the hallway locked? You've got, I'm a graduate here. I know all the secret ways to me. What were you listening to? Your tape? Yeah, from my graduating days. Man, has it already been 3 years. I was getting nostalgic from the place. Even abandoned, it really hasn't changed. It just like it was when I was taking classes. Studying was wearing me out, so I came here for a breather. It's nice to have a place full of memories like this. You graduated, but you're still studying. Hey, lay off it. Yeah, I couldn't pass the bar exam, so I'm crammed at home now. Next up's gonna be my 6th attempt. There were lots of great guys in my class. Most of them passed it in one shot. Being a lawyer has been my dream since I was a kid, so I was happy when I got accepted here. Felt I was one step closer to making it come true. The work was rough. I just had barely managed to graduate. I think it's my kind of helpful professors that did it. I'll pass the next time for sure. I mean, it's my 6th time. Anymore, I'll be way behind my classmates. Well, it's good to be motivated, but it's dangerous here. You should get out of here soon. Huh? Dangerous? What? It's so hard to explain this kind of monster here. It detects you if you find it. I thought you were just some weird old guy wandering in a abandoned school, but damn, you really are nuts, huh? Seriously, a monster? Even a little girl don't believe us, Dev. You're being totally doofus. Do you enjoy making fun of people? And I don't think much of old Overland. Ahem, don't you try and debate with me. Alright. I'm a tenant, soon to be a lawyer. You be not match for me. Do what you want, but don't say I didn't warn you. Yeah, I will. Do that, thanks. Like I need a shadow punk like you. Tell me what to do around my alarm meter. Can't read. Hey, Paul. I got in. What, really? You got in? The flight school? Have a picture? That's crazy, David. I can't even do a handstand. You can really do it if you try, man. Fine, but it doesn't make me a pilot yet. Still have to pass exam. Man, dude, your child would be. And make sure to give me a ride. I love to fly above citizen time. Paul, I'm not going to fly a passenger's plane. It's not that kind of school. Don't sweat the details. I'm glad for you. You did good. Hey, I take you to lunch today. Back then, I wasn't really thinking. I was just going whatever I wanted. Maybe D is like that too. I bet this monster's gonna come in. That's a good newspaper posted up. First day in law school, top of the week, a big handsome for Michael stuff. Today we must pay tribute to our friend Michael for his latest achievement. Birthday is on the 6/19. Didn't the person say the birthday? I don't remember which place that was. I'm gonna save. Huh? You throw us a couple of new but the room matches the other pages, so he was here. Many heroes were fulfilled here, many youth were blessed, but I didn't receive that blessing. What was the problem with me? Who refused to pick me and left me in the dust? Loafers, meaningless days. He had leaflets for the school. Was in the desk. I felt like it was important. Was he trying to be a lawyer like Dee was? I guess it would imply he didn't become one. This is like a cult. Okay, we found a note here. That zombie is not gonna last long in that room. We don't wanna go that way, that's where the zombie is. Oh, okay, it's this one. And post for this is. Okay, so it was Michael. It says 6/19. Here we go. Key to the lecture room inside. Lecture room. I don't have a map. Key to the lecture room. So we can scrub that down. So I've written down things like this. Six-digit pin. Okay, that's not so. Can't go there anymore. This is where the monster is! I did myself a buff. I think that was just let me know this number 10101. You're never gonna hear it. It might be for the actual hall, yeah. So we're gonna go back down here. Okay, is that door free? There's a note here. My notebook. Okay. I knew there was something I lacked, but I didn't want to admit it. My ambience, youthfulness wouldn't let me. I want someone to say it. I want to be woken up, to be told I have not. Something you lacked, I have not. It's true, that I have and have not. People whose dream cannot come true and... Ouch. Again, sometimes my head starts hurting bad. Only it. Gag! Damn it, monster! Why are you chasing me? I didn't get the note on the wall! Gag! Am I dead? I'm alive. Monster's gone. I thought it would kill me, but it left. Damn it! Oh, my notebook. That's just sluggish. I haven't really slept since yesterday. I should try to work somewhere. So that my own rules for them. I even feel the girls who behave physically appear would be suspicious to read a book when criminal behaviour. Oh my god, this is so good. Go this way, different hospital wing. I took a beat in my thing. I taken a nap. Push myself wouldn't be a good idea. Mum, are you crying again? Sorry, I can't do a thing. I can't even consult you. A dream. Yeah, Mum always cries in the living room after I go to bed at night. That's when I was a kid, though. Well, I'm feeling better now. Alright, let's go. Okay. I think we've got a code for another of those things. Oh. No, I'm not open. Much is in there, look. Dude, the monster's not in there. It grabbed you by the goddamn throat. Okay, it could be this one. No? That you should say. Oh! Realization. God damn it. It's in a book. And now I need to find where's the library at? No. That's no importance. There we go, criminal minds. Yeah, we are. Criminal behavior parents to room a little bit. There's a slip of paper in here. Okay, I think I found the guy's code. 90 99981. What number's here? Okay, and then we'll go back to the floor. For you. Open. There's a key to the computer room inside. Where's the computer room? Okay, we're gonna save. I don't want to get gang-banged by the monster. The computer room, it could be in the lecture hall area. Mind, it's here. For complete paper. Okay, well, Robinson ID. I'll write this down. It's 144246. Okay, need to find out that's for. Robinson and Andrew. Friends, for seeing and doubt, I thank you for coming today. We could have some good roots to offer the rest of our lives. Future may be uncertain for some, but the person that will be lead here make us resourceful. Round of applause for my fellow graduates. What for that tab, but it wasn't on. However, as I was hearing, there's something I can't help but lament. It's about David Hoover. He was highly skilled, kind to us all, and admired by pupils and teachers alike. We expected he would be proudly standing with us this morning to graduate. But our hopes were dashed by none other than the man himself, hiding behind the innocent face. He's been fooling all his pupils and professors. Let me ask you all this. Should he be forgiven? Can he escape the punishment for betraying his friends and mentors? I didn't think so. He should have forever be punished for what he has done to grant his selfish dream. I think this is all hallucinations part. Your lowest of lows. Your dreams will never come true. What are you even good for? Go off and die somewhere, coward. I'm not a coward. I heard a scream. What was that, you? Geez, you made me freak. What's the big idea? Did something happen? Get about it. Sorry to start you. It's nothing. Hey, dude. You okay? You're super pale. I'm just kind of tired. Came a long way and I've slept. Leave me alone, I can't be bothered to talk. ... Have this. Huh? I already had a little, but it's an energy drink. Drink up. What, silly? I don't need this. I told you leave me. Drink it, jeez. You look like you need food and drink. And I'm being nice, so at least accept it, will ya? Alright, thanks. But what all this from? The guy. He was calling me Shady Punk. Mostly because you look like crap. But dude, come on. It's not like I'm heartless. I mean, I'm trying to be a lawyer. Besides, maybe it's fate. Tell me. Tell you what. I won't call you a Shady anymore. Now chill up, could you be my client once? I'm a lawyer. That's a quick turnaround. I'm great for it anyway. See, have you seen anyone else around in particular, a man about my age? Nope, nobody. He's who you looking for? Yeah, I thought I didn't really know how he looked. Tell me if you see him, okay? You got it. Doubt anybody be around here though. Oh, but can I ask you something too? Professor Andrew, he always helped me out. His room's on the third floor, but it's got a number lock, so I can't get in. I'll swing over the professor might still have some lectures. Note for me around something. But yeah, tell me if you get it open, okay? Alright, got it. I wander around some more, then you look like hell, so don't push yourself. Yeah, well, you be careful too. If you see any monsters, get away. Not this again. Yeah, sure. I got a knife to defend myself. Anyhow, smell ya. Maybe it's not as bad as I thought. You got an energy drink. And now 100%. Okay, we got code for the headmaster on the third floor. Now if I think, I don't know where the third floor. I don't know which floor it was. Here we go. So it is 1, 4, 4. 2, 4, 6. There's some sort of diary. Finally done with the finals. I'm glad everyone got their approved. Grade. Of course there's a lot of D. I teach you so much. but he doesn't even get the basic. He's lagging behind everyone else, and yet he's so intense of being a liar. But a nickname D stands for Dreamer. Apparently it was given to him for having such an impossible dream. But if you ask me, it's for the grades he always gets. I hate how he fawns over me too. I practically have to act nice to him, and he always comes for lessons after school. I wish I'd never let him in my class. I just hope he gives up on his dream soon and finds another path. It's about D. It's awful, but he says he's a student. Maybe D really is that bad. D saw this, it'd be a big shock for him. He said he respected the professor and always tried so hard. But I tore the page out. I don't want D coming in and finding this. You got a page from Andrew's diary. I got a thing, you got to give it to him. The monster should be still near, right? Yeah. Da da da. The monster's still running around. He looks for me since he couldn't kill me before. Disappears. Why are there so many firehead roots here? I got a bad feeling. I think I got a choice. I can give him the note, or don't give him the note. Ah. Where are you, little? I just had full blast there. Yeah, we're going to have to battle that monster again. The only way I can think they are in the basement. Bad feeling, the air feels kind of heavy. What's even in this? Go in. D! Hey D, what's wrong? Get up! My head, it feels like curtain. Now that you mention it, it's like hard to breathe. What's going on here? It's gas. Huh? The floor's leaking gas, you gotta get out. Got it? D, get up and lean on my shoulder. Wah! It's here. Grow not a gun. Crap, the gas is pouring in. Poison, I'm not quick. Got an iron pipe. Breaker. Crap. I don't care, stop coughing. I want to open. Crowbar, come here. Hammer, good crowbar. Nice. Ah, I'm gonna die! Oh crap. Crap! Pressing buttons! Item. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Hold on. I guess I could floor the frame room, but the door won't open. Crowbar. I can go through up to the ceiling. Escape. D, are you okay? Get you to the infirmary. Hang in there. Are you sure you're okay? You don't want to go to the hospital? What if it, you got poisoned? I'm fine. Head hurts like hell. I threw grass, but I get better. Thanks, man. I'd be screwed without you around. I owe you my life. So there's a water storage in the basement, and I once heard about it leaking gas. I only just remember that now. It was after I graduated, so I don't know for sure, but I think there was a dispute over the property, so the school moved and just got abandoned. I see, but you really shouldn't have come if you knew it was dangerous. Shut up, I just should have forgot, okay? Man, I think all this happened when I just came here to relax. Should've just stayed at home studying. It's good to get a breather, sure, just not in abandoned ruins, okay? That's really something though. You still studying 3 whole years after you graduated. Well, I always wanted to be a lawyer ever since I was a kid. No matter what, I will be a lawyer. So I kept studying and still do. There's no change in my mind. I see. By the way, but you're awesome, and you're awesome yourself. Carrying the elevator while carrying me, you buffingly look. Oh well, I did go to flight school. Seriously, awesome. Really can't just book by his cover here. But anyway, won't you get out of here already? It's all kind of dangerous here, and I'm not looking after you anymore. I know. Well, it was nostalgic and refreshing while it lasts. I'll just rest here a little and go. You do that, I'll be going. Okay. Sorry, I just jumped in bed with you. Oh, hey, hold on a sec. You dropped something, here you. Wait, what? Huh? It looks like Professor Andrew's writing. What do you have this? Hey, wait, don't read that. Huh? Dreamer? Grade? He always gets... Hey, what's this about? Why did you... Professor... This is how you really felt? But you supported me. You said I will be a lawyer someday. That's what you told me. Hey, D, come down. D! That guy, he's in the condition. The monster's bound to find him. I have to go after him. There you are, thank goodness. I always knew, at least I wasn't genius or anything. But why didn't they just say it? I respected Professor Andrew, because he always supported me. Sure, I'm kind of dumb. I've been teased constantly for it. I failed a damn test 5 times. I'm a failure. But aren't I free to dream? I always dreamt of being a lawyer. That's why I still study so hard. Why didn't I have to be like this? Was everything I did for nothing? I don't know what to do anymore. D. You shouldn't give up. D, are you going to give up on your dream just because others made fun of him? You can't give up. You want to be a lawyer, then don't give up over some teasing. You're so young, full of life. Me? I know, I chased my dream recklessly when I was a student. I'll support you towards your dream, so good luck and don't give up. Good luck? You're within me, good luck? What the hell do you know? We just met. I keep trying over the hell you say, but this has done for me nothing. I'm sure as hell know I've got to try harder. You got that, don't talk smack, just cause you got a couple of years on me. Good luck, I don't need it. T, calm down. Oh, calm down, calm as hell, nuts, you for butting in like this, you know anything. Forget about me already, just like you. No, jack all about how I feel, leave me the hell alone. T, wait, I... You stab me, prick. T, you... You never understood how I felt. You made fun of me. Just put like everyone else, pretend to be my friend. Don't follow me anymore. Leave me alone. Nobody should care about me. Now you can. What? Yo. Stay away, don't! You're both dead. That's bad, isn't it?
It wasn't me. It was you. You killed them, David.
But I never ever give up. I got bad ended! Okay, let's try that again. Yeah, we know. It was hard to just do. It's like, don't give up a dream. Oh, at least I can see what I've ended, yes? And bye, dear. At least we know where he went now. Thank you. bad life, isn't it? Bad life, isn't it? I mean, you weren't cut out for it. What? Just look at you. Kind of irritating me. Maybe it reminded me too much of myself. You need to wake up. Aren't there enough hopeless idealists in the world as it is? You shut the hell up! Yeah, I'm stupid. I keep studying. Everyone's lacking in something or another. In case it was intelligence. You goddamn, you want a piece of me? In my case, it was my eyes. Huh? Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to be a pilot. I studied hard and made it to flight school. But I wasn't colorblind. I was colorblind. Strange, isn't it? It's through colors you can't see, and suddenly you have no right to fly. It seems obvious to me now, but back then I just couldn't accept it, so I faked my vision results to get into the school. Spent 3 years playing innocent, even managed to be an honor student. But I was found out on the day of the pilot exam, no less. That day I was reduced from the honor students to fulfill traitor. I dropped out and now I'm just some nobody clerk. I don't mind if you still want to be a lawyer, but I don't want to say something. Don't trip yourself by narrow the road. Ain't it rough? Wasn't it your childhood dream? It certainly was hard. It still is, but look at you. I realised. Not much, but I make my own money. I got a girlfriend, I joke with my buddies on weekends. And I enjoyed my life for what it is. I didn't want to recognise. I'd be set back. But I couldn't deny where I am now. Nor all the work I put in back then. Are you happy with what you have now? Yes, though I didn't quite notice it. My life is how I choose it to be. So I shouldn't regret it. How about you? I won't give up. Because it's always been my dream to be a lawyer. I see. So, just one more time. I try the bar exam. But if I fail, that's it. I made up my mind. I give up for good then. But it won't mean those 3 years were waste. Right, David? Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
If there's any point to stay here, let's go. I'll take you home if you want. Yeah, thanks. David, what's up?
I wish a book.
What? Hey, David! D, get out of the school. I keep him away. Got it. What the hell? No, let's go together. This guy's bad news. He's chased me. Who knows how many miles. It's me this monster's after. I take care of it. Alright. You just won't die, will you? I'll finish you off this time. I'm dead. I should have kept the energy drink. I drank it all. Ah, you pinned me. I'm dead. Eat cake on your feet. I'm stuck! Damn it, I got stuck on the blade table. Chair, stool! I'm stuck. Damn it! He's gonna keep on killing me! Goodness, that came from anywhere. Oh. David! You're so dumb, so... are you sure you're right? Damn it! I'm gonna do it, I'm coming to save you! Egg! Talk to me, dude. You okay? Did you finish that thing off? Yeah, somehow, but I don't think it's done for yet. I feel like it's come back again. What? What do you mean again? Didn't I tell you? It followed me all the way from the distant hotel. I don't think this is over yet. I don't get it, dude. But, you're going somewhere now. I'd like to, but I don't have a destination. The guy I'm looking for wasn't here. So I don't know where he could be. Huh? Hey, hold on. Actually, I found this earlier. Any help? You got paper for an address. Where did you find this? I found it in the basement. The paper looked pretty new, so I thought you just dropped it. A place of regrets and an address. Do you know what kind of place this is? No clue, but I think it's pretty far from here. I'll take about a day drive. I think I'll check this out. So long. Hold on! You said you're looking for who exactly? Isn't it Jane to drive around this late? Why do you want to meet him? To be honest, I'm not sure myself, though I have some sort of excuse. Huh? My point is, it doesn't matter why I want to meet him. It's just right now, it feels like I have to go. Well, alright, take care of yourself. Is your house full? I take you there. Don't worry about it, I can handle myself fine. Okay, be careful then. Wait. If we meet again sometime, you want to have a drink or something? Of course, I look forward to it. Scene 2. Julie Stone Law School. The end. Yeah, we just see 2. In the car. Was that my phone? I was sound asleep. It was Shirley. She called me again. What could she want to say? Maybe she called again tomorrow. I gotta go. Yeah, okay. A hospital, huh? Must be abandoned or else it's got terrible upkeeping. What was him in these creepy places? Should I go in? I thought I could try escape, really. Okay, I'm gonna leave this for here at night, guys, but I hope you enjoyed. I will do the hospital as next one. But for now, I hope you enjoyed. Goodbye!